world leaders. If you compare how long the Earth has been here to how long us humans have been here, we have been here 3 seconds. 3 seconds. And in that 3 seconds, we have chopped down 3 trillion trees, burned so much carbon that it's damaging our climate, and destroyed 80% of our coral reefs. But the list goes on and on. We have made the Arctic melt. We have made the equator too hot. And we have ruined the most important thing to survive on this planet, biodiversity. Or in other words, the way animals and plants live amongst each other. For too long now, we have been interfering with wildlife, causing rapid decline in countless species. But why should we care? Well, first of all, without trees, there will be no oxygen to breathe. And without biodiversity, life on our planet, the whole world will feel the impact because the Arctic, grasslands, deserts, Mediterranean and the rainforest keep our climate stable. So without them, our planet's climate will become unstable and one day it will overheat and become unlivable. So that is why we must act now to reverse the damage we have done by planting trees, burning less fossil fuels, protecting our oceans. If we do keep doing this at a high rate, I am confident that we will conquer climate change and reverse the damage.